Who said reading is a dying pastime? Not in my books. No pun intended, but I'm taking a break from working on my farm right now, and I gotta nourish my brain with all these books about farming and gardening and plants. Ornamental vegetables, whatever, right? So I need to learn as much as possible. So one of the greatest gardeners, Christopher Lloyd. So I'm glad I got this book. And of course, oh, I'm so glad I saw this book. And I want to learn everything about the tropical plants. So yes, and good bug, bad bug. So bugs are the life of plants. Veggie gardeners. Ah, seed of trees. Halfway through it. So I love working. I was volunteering at the U.S. Botanical Garden, and this author came to give a talk, and she wrote this book and cataloging all the trees in Washington, D.C. And by the way, Washington, D.C. is the most beautiful capital city in the world. More beautiful than Paris. To me, of course. Teeming with microbes. Do you know that our guts have a lot of microbes? I'm glad I can read in Thai. Of course, I bought several red banana plants to go with my red mangoes. Mr. Shoga, he's my mentor, so I learned about organic farming from him. He's Japanese. Anyway, so I love making green juice. Ah, herbs, they're so good in pizza. And of course, Asian vegetables. Who doesn't love Asian vegetables? Mm-hmm. Ah, going to Singapore and I volunteer to count dragonflies and butterflies, and I wanted to do like weeding and some stuff, and they won't let me because I didn't look like a laborer enough. Anyway, more vegetables. Of course, I'm trying to design my own farm. And Heimlich, of course, I have lots and lots of Heimlich in my garden. And of course, I'm trying to catch up on my art books. Picasso's one of my favorite artists. And so, yep. Now I'm trying to master water and color. Watercolor and mastering and do a little bit of drawings. And of course, I hope to visit the Shanta Cave someday. But the most important book that I have to read is Sadhguru. Yes. Mystics and musing. And of course, his poems. He's like the modern Rumi of poets. So I'm gonna try to read all of his poems. Anyway, enjoy, guys. Grab a book. If you don't read, you don't subscribe to my channel, because this channel encourages reading. So grab one today and read, and let me know what's your favorite book or books. Anyway, enjoy reading. Bye.